Hi, I'm Lili. Today I'm going to show you how to create a fairy skirt with LEDs. I made this skirt with 14 meter of tulle. I've also used 3 meter of the thinner type of tulle for the top layer. I've used 200 LEDs, the normal Christmas type, and I made a little pocket underneath for the battery. The base of the skirt is made with scuba jersey. The tulle is translucent, so unless you want to show your underwear, you're gonna need one. I've also used tons of artificial flowers. This is what I started with. I ended up buying almost twice that amount. So now here's a list of all the materials and tools that I've used for this project. Enjoy the video.
Oh. Shake it, shake it.
Oh yeah.
Shake it.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next week, I'm going to show you how to make a fairy top from scratch.